book, Izzy. I've got a show to write. There's less than a month and a half. Now. Yeah, I went out for dinner the other night with that Nietzsche. Yeah? We both had soup. Never again. It was freaking disgusting. This is about the mustaches and the... All right. No, okay.
I didn't want to have to pull this out so soon.
I hate the French. Oh, I've never liked the French. With their perfume ads, putting them on over here. Ooh, blah, ooh, 60. See, I don't even know enough French to mock them properly. Turns out we're getting our own back, yeah? All our advertising. I was over in Paris the other day. I haven't been. It was 8 years ago, but let's stay with it. I was over there, and we got our own back. Turn on the adverts over there. They're all in English. Yeah? They're all like, ooh. Ooh. Fuck me, I fucking stink. Oh, fucking how I fucking rank. Yeah. Now, that works wherever you are. Say if you're in the north of England, I can go, oh, I fucking stink. Yeah, same thing. Anyway, and then all the various areas of Scotland. Man, I hate the Dutch. I don't like the Dutch. Gonna get some xenophobia in there. I just hate the Dutch. Oh, yeah, I'm from Holland. I speak like six languages. Yeah. But you sound like that in all of them. Yeah. Just with their accent there. And then sort of made fun of them. It was a way of feeling, you know, good about myself when I know one language and they know six. So that's how that one was. But you knew that. So yeah, I'm not going back to the notes. All right. Oh, here we go. New TV idea. TV idea. Mark the Creek. You just go, oh yeah, look at you. Ah, bet you wish you were a river. Hey. Ah, oh shit. Okay. My Uncle Ron, his real name is Thralgar, he's a Viking. He used to take me out on some voyages with him. Yeah, mostly rowing though. A lot of people think Viking stuff is a lot more fun. Mainly rowing. Yeah, that'll make it into the show. So, and there's my other uncle, Long John Silver Blackbeard, drinks a lot of rum, wooden leg. He was a coke dealer in the 70s. A lot of people thought he was a pirate. But he wasn't. Changed his name after that to Puff, the Magic Dragon. And after that, he became a... When he got out of prison, he became a dragon. called Puff. He was also magical. So, okay, well, you know. Right, well, I've written a proper joke. I can do that now. Now, I wrote it on the tube down from Highbury. As you know, that's only about 10 minutes, so you can get a lot of time on it. I'll be honest, I napped part of the way, so let's see. Tony, we don't have much high hopes anyway after those first bits. All right, then, let's get on with it. Here we go, it's in the proper style. Indian elephant and an African elephant walk into a bar. Oh, I've already fucked it up. Okay. Yeah, when he wrote it a minute ago. Okay, try again. Indian elephant and an African elephant walk into a bar. Indian elephant says, God, this place is disgusting. Can't believe we come here. It's so, like, why are you running around? It's so, this is bullshit. Because the Indian elephant is from a hard-working family of immigrants who put him through a good university. But in his third year, he went to America and ended up sounding like a bit of a cock. And the African elephant says to him, what is it about this place that you don't like? Because the African elephant... Yeah, no, we're working there. I told you I'd written it. I'm sort of hoping that I had. Now, that's because the African elephant is actually a white racist South African elephant who does that voice to piss off his friend. Oh my God, I can't believe you do that voice. That is so racist. That is so disgusting. Yes, I know.
I like to do this voice, it is a lot of fun for me to do it.
You know what's really bad about this is you can't even do it very well. It sounds a bit Indian, actually.
Yes, I know. I can't do either Indian accent or an African one. So it's like a hybrid between the two. Because it's difficult to practice when, you know, you can't practice these accents. You just have to think, well, it sounds like I could do it, but I cannot do it. This is so cynical. It's like you try to create an entire way of doing those voices and making it sort of all right.
Yes, I know it. Because the contrary said it has been racist because he can't do it.
Oh, fuck off, man. I'm having a laugh, eh? Jesus Christ.